Evelyn, I think that I got a huge problem.
What's wrong?
Wasn't it about your air sickness?
Heck no. It's something worse than that.
Oh wait. Don't tell me. You've been eating some of the cake from Ocean's Bakery.
Matthew just put me under some sort of a trance. Now when people tell me to relax, I'll go back under hypnosis.
Ugh, why the heck couldn't he ever do it to his own sister?